Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh. Bihayaun in subject sin kita niyo pekhe. Ha topic performing salah pagtunay sin sambahayang. Ingatun sin kita niyo in hantang aturan sin pagsambahayang. Iwan keingatan na to in sambahayang salagulagku daakan sin Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala lagi hikarwah rukun sin Islam. In sambahayang insya panagnaan asubuhun sin Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala haadlaw gana-gana haadlaw mahuli lang sin Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam awalu ma yuhasabu bihi abdu yawmal qiyamah as-salah panagnaan asubuhun sin Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala haadlaw mahuli haipun niya amunain sambahayang hangkan in sambahayang subay na to di pahil-pahilun di na to tahalayun subay siya hitunay hawaktu niya farman sin Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala inna salata kanat alal mu'minina kitaban mawkuta. Ulang maglabi makna niya law sin Allah ta'ala sabun nato in sambahayang pamanga sila mu'min suway nila hitunay hawakto niya amun kasara amun kawaita sin Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala iwan kawaita sin rasul niya imanjari tahalayun in sambahayang imanjari hilitleitun sin kita niyo subay na to hitunay hawakto niya iwan kabin sanaan ha mga sila manusia in sambahayang titahalay nila unilagi sin Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala fawailul lil musallin alladhina hum an salatihim sahun kabinsanaan kasiksaan ha mga sila manusia uno magsasambahayang may taito alladhina an salatihim sahun in kaunan nila sambahayang nila titahalay nila ilit nila di nila hitunay hawaktu niya amuin kasara sin Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in muslim subay niya ipakita fa Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in lasan niya in pag-addat niya patuhan niya Rabbul Alamin sarta pagpatikupo niya patuhan Rabbul Alamin harani sin pagsambahayang lima waktu halam sin kawantagupat kajam so rindi in pagtunay sin sambahayang insya din ha mga tiakan sin Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala damikyan in performing sala in tiap-tiap sala tiap-tiap sambahayang aun siya rakaat biyan na sin subuh in rakaat niya dua rakaat in duhur in siya upat rakaat in asar in siya upat rakaat in maghrib in siya tu rakaat in isya in siya upat rakaat inyari diaita sin agama in mga ini diaita sin Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam hihinang sin Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam in mga sambahayang inyari in suway na tu hinangun unu-unu hindi akan sin agama Islam di akan sin Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam kakahinang sin Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam in suway na tu singuran upihan sebab maita bangkau himinang hinang wairun na di aksin agama wairun na di aksin rasul labi aula in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in ibadayan in hinangyan din ha mga di taimaun sin Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala so unin nagisin Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam hatungod sin pagsambahayang Lalu Rasulullah SAW, "Sallu kama ra'aitumuni usalli." Sembahyang kamu biak singki tak niu. Kaku hapak sembahyang. No unu-unuin hantang. Sin pag sembahyang, sin Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam in kita ni umupi, in kita ni simingud, in kita ni umahan. Sebab maita bangkau di magad hantang. Sin pag sembahyang, sin Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam in sembahyang mo palsu di taimaon sin Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In pagtunay sin sembahyang, muna-muna suway na to ingatun in mga condition niya. Amunain syurut sihatis salah. Mga condition hikasa, hikavalid sin sembahyang sin kita. Muna-muna din ang mga syurut tawa condition niya. Amunain al-ilm bidukulil waq. Pag-ingat hawakto. Ingatun mo bang sumud na in wakto niya. So hitunay muna in sambahayang. Sabab di manjari hitunay siya in sambahayang bang wayroon pa simud in wakto niya. Ikarwa condition sin sambahayang amuna in ini at taharatu minal hadasain. Amunain suway kita suci hadua hadas. Amunain hadas akbar imasin asugar. Din habaran pabajukatan. So yari suway kita suci. Din ang mga syurut. Ikatu niya, amunain satrul aurah ay suway tabunan in aurat. Din ang mga syurut atawa condition sin sambahayang. Ikaupat niya, amunain ini umalog pakiblat. Umalog pakiblat. Ha, kagaus-gausan. So, bang sa upama, di kaingatan sin ikaw bang harin ng kiblat, wala problema niya sa insurot. Bang kaingatan mo yung kiblat, suway ikaw humarap pakiblat di masain sambahayang sinambok muslim bang siya di marap pakiblat sa maita din ang mga syurut sin hikasa hikavalid sin sambahayang in humarap pakiblat lang si mga sila ahlul ilm pa lamod na rito nin ini niya din ang mga syurut sin sambahayang kaibanan wala nila lamod in niyat din ang mga syurut sin sambahayang. Demikian in sambahayang aun desab rukun niya. Sabutin kita aun sa syurut demikian aun desab rukun niya. Sabutun na to manutiyo in rukun sin sambahayang. Muna-muna in rukun sin sambahayang amunain al-qiyam. Amunain timindugkaw sin sambahayang par serta yaunin kudrat kagaus. Bangkaw makagaus hindi fard kay muin timindu. Hikarwan niya din ang mga rukun amunain at takbiratul ihram. Amunain tumakbir ka Allahu Akbar. Din ang mga rukun hikarwa. Rukun hikatu amunain mamasa sinsura al-Fatiha. Din ang mga rukun. Tao di magbasa Quran, di magbasa Fatiha. Tiyood niya in sambahayang niya di masal. Demikian, ikaupat amuna in arruku. Arruku lamod na rin tumaknina. Tumaknina amuna in kahumput, katutub. Di ka mag-us-us. Subay siya doon in katutub, in kahumput. Yan din ang mga rukun. Demikian in hikalima niya amuna in al-iktidal minaruku. Amuna in timindog kaw, tumungas kaw din ha? Ruku. So rin din ha mga rukun sin sambahayang. So ingatun. Demikian sumunok ka niya amuna in as-sujud. Sumujud kaw. wasmu mag-idal sumujud dan hamanga rukun sisambahayang. Demikian sumunukkan ya amunain al-julus baina sajadatain. Amunain paglingkod haut dua sujud. Limingkod ka haut sin dua sujud din hamanga rukun. Lamang kau din limingkod haut sin dua sujud isambahayang mo nalarak. Lamud na rin tintumaanina. Was dito amunain at tashahud al-akhir. Amunain tashahud. Mamasakaw amuin dua at tahiyatu lillah was salawatu lillah wat tayyibat. Sambil na pakahinapusan niya, sambil na pakahinapusan niya, ito yan hamanga ini rukun si sambahayang sarta yatuin tumaknina nakalamud daysab. Mahuli amunain at taslim. Amin sumalam kau. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullah. Din ha mga fard. Inyat to din ha mga rukun. Insubay na to hitunay. Hisiyo-siyo. Tao magsambahayang tinggalan din hambog din ha mga rukun. Insambahayang niya nalara. Sambahayang niya nalara. So hangkan subay na to ingatun in pagsambahayang. So biya din yung pagsambahayang. Di ini inantang ipakit ako kanino.
Ritual prayer. After doing my wudu, ablutions, and putting on new clothes, I stand face the Qibla, the direction of the Kaaba. I make niya, intention in my heart for the prayer I want to pray. Then I recite al-iqama, private call to prayer.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح قد قامت الصلاة قد قامت الصلاة الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله.
I raise my hands to my ears and say,
Allahu Akbar.
This means Allah is the greatest. This is called Takbirat Ihram. Now I place my right hand on the top of my left hand on the chest and look downward to the place where my forehead will touch the ground in the sujood, prostration, and recite silently.
سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك وتبارك اسمك وتعالى جدك ولا إله غيرك.
After this, I recite Surah Al-Fatiha, the opening chapter.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين.
Then I recite any surah or other passage. I recite now Surah Al-Ikhlas.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد.
Then I say
الله أكبر.
I should do ركوع, bowing as deeply as my joints will let him. I keep my head in line with my back and look downward to the place of sujood. I place my hands on my knees firmly, spacing the fingers out, and say silently,
سبحان ربي العظيم سبحان ربي العظيم. سبحان ربي العظيم.
Then I should straighten up from ruku' and raise my hands and I say
سمع الله لمن حمده.
Then I should stand straight until every vertebra has returned to its place. And I say
ربنا ولك الحمد.
After I prostrate on the floor saying
الله أكبر.
In sujood I should say
سبحان ربي الأعلى. سبحان ربي الأعلى. سبحان ربي الأعلى.
There are 7 parts should be in contact with the ground during sujood. The first, the nose and forehead. The second and the third, the palms of both hands. The fourth and fifth, the both knees. The sixth and seventh, the soles of both feet. The toes folded. I should put my palms levels with my shoulders. I keep my arms away from my sides. I should allow some space and distance between my stomach and my thigh. And I should keep my forearms off the ground. Then I raise my head, saying takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
I sit down and put my hands flat on my thighs. I spread my left leg and sit on it. And I put my right foot upright and make my toes point towards the qibla. While sitting thus, I say,
Rabbi ighfir li, Rabbi ighfir li.
Then I do the second prostration and I say,
Allahu Akbar. Subhana Rabbi al-A'la. Subhana Rabbi al-A'la. Subhana Rabbi al-A'la. Allahu Akbar.
After I raise my hands from the second prostration and I want to get up for the second rak'ah, when standing I recite Surah Al-Fatiha.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين.
Then I recite any surah or other passage. I recite now Surah An-Nas.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل أعوذ برب الناس ملك الناس إله الناس من شر الوسواس الخناس الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس من الجنة والناس الله أكبر سبحان ربي العظيم سبحان ربي العظيم سبحان ربي العظيم سمع الله لمن حمده ربنا ولك الحمد الله أكبر سبحان ربي الأعلى سبحان ربي الأعلى سبحان ربي الأعلى الله أكبر
ربي اغفر لي ربي اغفر لي
الله أكبر سبحان ربي الأعلى سبحان ربي الأعلى سبحان ربي الأعلى الله أكبر.
When I complete the second rak'ah, I sit down I spread my left leg and sit on it. And I put my right foot upright and make my toes point towards the Qibla. I put my left hand flat on my thigh. I close all the fingers on my right hand except my index finger raised, pointing to the Qibla. I move it gently during the tashahud.
التحيات لله والصلوات والطيبات السلام عليك أيها النبي ورحمة الله وبركاته السلام علينا وعلى عباد الله الصالحين أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد المجيد اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد المجيد
Then I turn my head to the right side and I say
Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullah.
Then I turn my head to the left side and I say
Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullah.
If the prayer has three units of prayer like al-maghrib or four like az-zuhr, al-asr or isha, after the first tashahud I raise my head from the second prostration
Allahu Akbar.
And I want to get up for the next rak'ah. I put my hands on my chest as described above. And I read Surah Al-Fatiha only. Then I recite the tashahud after the third rak'ah of the Maghrib. Or after the fourth rak'ah of the Dhuhr, the Asr, or the Isha. I also recite As-Salatul Ibrahimiyah. Then I turn my head to the right side and I say
Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullah.
Then I turn my head to the left side and I say
Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullah.